second ago. Just a moment ago I had a connection.
But the primary thing is it's the primary thing is the mouse.
This is killing me. It's going up and down. Wi-Fi connection's dropping like crazy. Now it's back, a nice strong connection for the moment.
Everywhere we go.
Sorry, folks. Up and down situation. Goddamn Wi-Fi. Alright, we're up again. And of course, I have no viewers now, which is pretty fucked up. Okay, happy. I see you now. I'm back.
You see that flag? There's a flag. I'm inside the park. There's a flag waving. You see it?
Yeah. So I hear
the right. Do you see a flag waving? Some dude is waving his flag. Just go to that dude and stay there.
Do you have a name card? Do you have Lily's card?
I have a card.
I am drawing on the list.
What?
I am drawing.
I can't.
Blog? I'm
sorry, I can't.
Do you have a job right now?
Do I have a job?
Yeah.
No, I'm tired.
Oh, you're tired?
Yeah.
How long would you need it?
Thank you.
You have your
hand?
Actually, I do some freelance work from time to time, but mostly just take care of my family, which is pretty good. So as you can see, we have all these people sitting down in groups, discussing things, which I find interesting. This is apparently the assembly, people's assembly, that they were discussing earlier. Which at this point I suppose isn't that exciting to watch, but at some point I'll come back.
That is
what?
Unemployed.
Unemployed?
But not retired.
I really don't know for sure. You'd have to ask around.
Okay,
yeah, I know people, but I've never asked them that. So.
Okay.
It's okay. No problem.
That's cool.
It's my iPhone camera.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah, it cost a bit, but it's worth it.
Yeah,
streaming
to
what? Yeah, it's professional.
That's cool.
At these prices, it better be professional.
And we finally took the potty car. Hey, I'm going to be at the patio.
Thank you, Happy. It's good to be up. Nice to know somebody's watching me. Watching my feet, that is.
Okay.
I'm not sure where Lippy went. She's around here someplace. She's fortunate she found a place to sit down.
Okay.
pardon me, folks, I'm tired. Cool, thanks, Happy. Okay. Now this, my friends, this is what democracy looks like. Democracy is noisy. Can be a little messy. But it's a real thing. It's here. I'm mystified as to how the Wi-Fi around here works. It drops so frequently. And then all of a sudden, in a spot where I was getting mediocre connection, I got a great connection suddenly. So. It's kind of supernatural in its own way. It's not, of course, but... Oh, I see, Lippy. She's to my left, actually, with Angry. Let's see if I can get there. I probably can't. No, it's too many people in between us, I think. No, I'm not going to make that. Wow. This is one of the best connections I've ever had. I hear a mic check, but I can't hear what they're saying. Kind of like a mini mic check. You know, there's people are taking this very seriously, which is, of course, the way to take it. Say what's missing on this Ustream application is the ability to zoom in on things, which I can do when I'm taking normal videos, but It'd be nice, like, for instance, standing here and zoom in on signs. Got a nice close-up. Here's the irony. I still have a kicking connection, but the application's telling me I have a poor one. Who are you to believe? I've said Ustream application is poor, unstable. One must keep that in mind when using it. There we can barely make out, a little angry over there behind the fellow in the white shirt. And there's Lippy.
Yo, sorry.
Having a nice talk. I have to wonder if he actually got arrested this morning or not. He said he did, but I see him now, because he could have been released by now. Once I get an opportunity, it's very hard to get over there right now, though. Find out.
Tell me about this thing.
Not cheap.
How much?
It costs around $130.
$130?
Yeah, right around. Well,
but you can put regular cameras or anything in it. Right?
No, it's designed for an iPhone.
Right, but what about, you just can't adapt anything else into the pod itself, or?
What are you saying, into this?
Yeah, I mean, does this like unscrew and you could put other stuff like this in?
Oh, I could use the stand for something else, sure.
So, I mean,
sure.
You mean, was it just $130 for that or for the whole?
Just for this.
Oh.
Just for this piece. This was like 30. This was 30.
Yeah, because I have a couple of these.
Yeah, well, I got this was about 30, and then I had to get that.
But now, what about now you got the new phone? It won't fit anymore, right?
No, it won't. But you know what? It doesn't matter. The new phone isn't any better than this phone as far as its connection.
Yeah.
It's the same connection speed, and this has a really nice video quality for streaming compared to any of the other phones I know of.
Yeah.
The but 5 also, the 5, they changed the connectors.
I know that.
Bastards.
Yeah. They get some more money out of you.
Yeah. Can't help but feel in my heart that Steve wouldn't have done that, but who knows?
Who the hell knows, right?
It's all 1% bullshit, really.
It's all business, man.
Yep. Like I said, 1% bullshit.
Who do you work for?
Occupy Earth on live stream. Actually, they're capping my stream from YouTube, from Ustream.
Yeah.
Because there's no longer an application to stream to live stream from your iPhone now. Because they want you to switch over to their new data bullshit. And I got this all set up for free right now. I don't want to mess with it.
No,
so.
It works.
We're fortunate. We had enough followers that called them and said, hey, you know, they could get a free panel, and they gave it to us. So we've been operating ever since, even during the mass exodus of people from live streams. So.
Have you gone around to different occupiers in other cities or just here?
No, just here. I can't get that far away. I'm lucky to be able to get out a couple times a month, but, you know, I got a family I got to take care of and all the rest. But,
I just kind of come down for the kids to just go to the streets. And,
well, I was born here, so that's part of, you know, my goal to come back here.
Yeah, me too.
I live in Jersey now.
I live a mile away.
Yeah, that's about what I live without traffic.
That's true.
So, but, you know, it costs money to park, costs money to come into the city.
Yeah, yeah.
Everything all adds up. This is all bought and paid for, but... Oh, here's my partner.
All right, well, have a good time. You got another one, too.
Yep, she's also one of us.
Hey, Occupiers. Happy birthday.
Happy trail, brother.
I'm a member of the Occupy Wall Street Press Relations Communications team.
I was doing the front page of the
Occupy Wall. Oh, excellent. Yes. As a matter of fact, I'm glad they got in touch with you because you're they were trying to find someone from a few Bergen County, and they were trying to find someone from Bergen County.
Good. They had a really good person in that neighborhood. It was advised by my family.
Thanks again for all you do.
Appreciate it.
All right. Hey, how are you? Well, it's been not... I haven't been that well, but I'm here.
Occupied PR team.
It's a great day.
Appreciating us, which is really nice to be appreciated. I gave him a card.
How are you? Everybody say hi to Elizabeth.
Hi, Elizabeth.
She's got her goggles. Oh, did you get arrested for wearing a bandana the other night?
Sure.
We have a friend who got arrested for wearing a bandana. Yeah. I have to go to, before we leave, I must go to Trinity to find Fatima to give the room to the hotel.
Yep.
Because she's in my room tonight.
Okay.
I think. I don't know, but I know she has to be with all those women. We have this hotel, these two hotel rooms in Midtown. Well, not we, I have these two hotel rooms and put up a bunch of people and have a different bunch tonight, and one has a restriction from religion. It'll just be, because we didn't separate by gender. We just put friends together with friends and stuff like that, or whatever was convenient. But tonight, she needs a place. She needs a shower and a good place to sleep. So I'm into finding Fatima and then resting. Because I'm gonna change my car service tomorrow. I'm volunteering at the Healing Circle. I have to.
Okay.
I have to spend an extra 3 hours and be a psychologist at the Healing Circle,
okay,
and have someone do a little massage on me, very light, because if anyone touches me in any significant way, all my discs will collapse onto each other. So,
okay.
Do you mind walking over to Trinity and then?
No.
All right. Oh my God, you need to go. You need to go.
I'm all right.
You can't believe you're right. It's like Mayday.
No, if I was all right, I'd tip over.
Yeah, like Mayday when we all walked home looking like we were like army ridden. I had four people walk in my house.
I felt like I'd been attacked.
I was watching my daughter because she didn't like to be alone at night. And one guy's like holding the wall. He's in so much pain. One guy's shoulders get dislocated. The other one was pregnant at the time, real pregnant. And I was like pretty good. I mean, I was hurting, but I was pretty good.
You made us look bad, I tell you.
Let's just see what the hell happened. And then I was the one that was actually able to go out to CVS and get more ibuprofen, which was amazing. You know what? I think I just started.
No, no, we've gone from occupying space to occupying people's minds.
Yeah, we have. And in fact, I had a really cool interaction with one of the Brookfield security guys over there. All right, let's find Fatima, get her home.
So we're going to head over to Trinity. There's a lady over there who really needs to... Ooh, careful now.
He's got an iPhone. He has a... If it's an iPhone, you want what he has. If you have a Droid type phone, you want what I have.
It says poor connection, but it's actually
yeah,
a good
thing. Yeah, we're both live streaming right now.
Yeah.
I think this stuff is probably more top of the line than most people think. Oh, yeah. I have often joked while streaming, so I'll show you. I will say, I'm like, I'm an Occupy Press.
Occupy Earth on live stream, and on Ustream, Occupy Earth LS. She's on Ustream, Lippy Lulu Mama.
No, not Lippy Lulu Mama. Lippy Lulu Mama is my Twitter.
That's Twitter. I get confused.
Lippy Lulu is my Ustream.
Right.
I get that straightened out. If I bet that whoever took that Lippy Lulu name for Twitter is me, and I just probably didn't set up the account right.
Yeah. Entirely possible.
Seriously?
Yeah.
This is from 1980. In 1788, approaching Martin Luther King's Ohio. Who ever thought I would still need to be wearing this button? You guys, this is the U.S. out of my uterus button. Hey, you want to shine it on my body? And then it says, my body is in Choice. And the only thing I'm missing is a sign or a button that says, I can't believe I'm so protesting this shit. But I never thought, I saved the button as a memento of a great march. I'd be wearing it.
You saw a great button
that had
the Republican,
you know, the Republican. Do you know what? We're in a hotel. I'm in a hotel. Do you want to know what happened? You know how you see the Bible, like a Gideon Bible in a hotel room? Because of the presidential election, there is the Bible, and there is... What's
the Book of Morons.
No, not the Book of Morons. What's it called? The Book of Mormon.
That's it, yeah.
No way.
No, there is. And yeah. I'm like, if they really cared about being egalitarian, where's the Quran? Where's the Torah? Where's the...
The Vedas.
The, all the real world religions in every hotel room. The Wiccan Bible. I mean,
right. Some Norse sagas.
I'm going to go talk to them. You know what? Oh, my God. When I check out, as nicely as possible, I need to discuss this with the manager while streaming.
Well, that'll be interesting.
I can do stuff like that.
She gets away with it.
And I got to send the monopod boss away. I volunteered to be arrested 3 times. And I never get arrested. And then people get arrested for wearing a bandana.
That's because she's just...
Yes.
Which what?
I met him at a fracking thing, and I loved him. And before then, I never understood him really. I didn't get like what he was about.
He's like the right wing creature identity, is like turning it upside down. Yeah.
Right. Oh, and he actually gave me, because I had some tracks in my life recently, and he was very cool. So things will come.
Okay. Because of the First Amendment, the Constitution, it goes like this. Congress shall make the law, respecting an establishment of religion, or prohibiting the free exercise thereof, or abridging the freedom of speech, free speech there, or abridging the freedom of press, free press, or the right of the people peacefully to assemble, free people.
Well done. That was great. That was great.
And you can sing. We sang from Les Mis over there before.
Oh, you did?
That you sang when we hear the people sing. Do you hear the people sing?
Oh, yeah.
This is one of my favorite revolutionary songs. We have it on the loop on Earth.
Yep.
And, I am not blessed to get to be good singing voice. I am tone deaf, but I still sang. But luckily there were people there who could sing. But I think we need to ask the cast to come down here, Roy. And to red and black. Do I stay or do I go? And, I stand with you.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Now, do I look up Alm if I want to get one of these?
Ah.
Well,
he can explain
me. First is the iPhone, okay? Uh-huh. It's strictly iPhone, so you got to pay for that.
Then, I have an iPhone, yeah.
Okay, this sucker cost $130, $140, I don't recall, through Amazon.com. I did all this through Amazon, just about.
You don't really need that, do you?
This? That's optional. I like it.
It gives him a lot of stability.
A lot of stability.
And protection of the phone.
Also, if you remove it, if you're not on the stick, it still helps with stability, just trying to hold it, just because of the weight of it. And then, of course, the monopod, about 30 or so.
Yeah.
This piece is about 30 or so.
Okay.
You have to get that separate because it's a different size screw. Okay? Then the next important thing, of course, is your battery. I went all out and spent $189 to get this sucker, which is the MILI Power King. 24 hours I can get out of this sucker.
24 hours of battery life.
Awesome. 65% still left, and I've been streaming, since around noon. So.
You can shoot the whole thing with the new iPhone. It's got like an 8. I'm getting that. That's what I was going to tell you. I just came back from the store.
And then how are you live streaming? Is that just an app on the...
Well, you have to download... an application, the Ustream application.
Ustream, yeah, okay.
All right. And once you're on that, you can see what I'm doing is I'm using Ustream because there is no application for live stream. So my live stream channel is screen capping us when we're up. Mind you, if there's other really important things going on, they'll put us aside. But that's the way we've been operating.
What's your feed name? It's you Captain something?
What was that?
What's your feed name online if I want to look for you on YouTube?
Occupy Earth.
Is this a mic?
That's a microphone. Yeah, I bought that separate because it's a little bit better than the sound it comes with. But it's not vital, you know.
Nice. The mic is very important.
But it's not cheap either. That was like $80.
Well, you have to hold, like, film it.
And in fact, I ordered it. You can't get it here. You have to order it from, like, Hong Kong.
When?
Hong Kong.
Okay.
You know, they don't make them here. So, but...
What is the mic hooked into?
What was that?
It's got a jack in there.
Yeah, it's a microphone that I plug in. Right. It just plugs into your regular...
It's a professional
jack.
Microphone.
Wow.
Yeah, like I said, it's another $80.
That's the new thing.
This is, I can afford it. Not everyone can, you know. I happened to sell a bunch of shit off of my land, and all of a sudden I had money. So I went and I got all this stuff. The biggest expense, in a way, is paying for all the bandwidth I have to pay for. To be able to do this twice a month and do it all day twice a month, I have to pay for like 10 gigs. Which I know you still don't use all of. But if I only get 5 gigs, it's never enough. And I pay another $100 a month for that on my phone bill. So I'm paying that out all the time. This is all done, but that I pay every month. So as long as the money lasts, I'm out here.
All right. That's awesome, man. Thank you so much.
It's a pleasure.
Looks like that you're starting up again.
Oh, that's right. We were heading over to Trinity for the moment. Well, thank you. Pardon me.
Thank you.
Good meeting you folks. Pardon me. Excuse me. Pardon me. Excuse me.
Our friends,
Wait,
I have a pen. I have a pen. Don't worry about it. You can write anything. Write anything you want. Excuse me. Write anything you want. Oh, keep that. Keep that, please.
LITTYLULU. And my email address is newmakeaol.com.
Old technology.
It is a made up
name. Whoa, strip tease. All right, we gotta go this way. Yeah. See, you know everybody. I know a couple of people, but I attract people with my rig.
Yeah, you know what?
People come to this thing like a magnet.
Okay, isn't that really funny?
Yeah.
You've got the...
Yeah. Well, I do my best.
They asked me about my rig.
There's no way to get through here. Excuse me. Pardon me. Excuse me. There it is.
Excuse me.
Hi, dog.
Can I stream your dog? I love you, Cavaliers. Ronald Reagan and Nancy Reagan. Which one is Ronald?
Let me see. Don't.
What?
We're going to go over and get Fatima. We're not going to stay for the rest of the assembly as much as we ought in a way, but on the other hand, I'm sure the news will get out of what goes down. Both of us are rapidly running out of gas here, so we have to move on. Say, I'm more of a mess than I was after May Day. At the moment. This way. Oh, wait. We'll go back there. I know it's hard to see because all the people standing up against the fence here. I couldn't hear a word.
About to collapse.
Need pain meds to go rest. And then I'm going to go to Oxford Healing Center tomorrow and volunteer. And maybe get up some healing myself. Okay, your voice gives no voice.
I have a voice. I'm looking for a medic now to get some cough off about this thing.
Well, okay, aside from that, I have ibuprofen, I have aspirin that has
protection.
No. Okay. Oh, and no. I have allergy medicine, non-drowsy allergy, and allergic skin, which has 2 cents, and allergy, all over the counter.
I know. Lippy's my pharmacy.
And if you have diarrhea, I think I even might even... I know, I don't think I brought it.
I think you said...
This is a 12-hour search. I'm going to have to search for it. It should be in the section of my possible order of the counter medication. But...
You guys make it each other a lot.
What's that?
You guys sneak at each other a lot like this?
Not really a lot. I sneak up behind her a lot.
Because I'm usually screaming, or like today I say donuts and I put myself out to be arrested
twice. Yeah. I've been trying to back her up so she doesn't.
If you know that if I get arrested, I'm going to be scared. I think it's fair.
You're not playing anything about
that. What are you talking about? Oh, he is. 12 hours.
This is occupied people taking care of occupied people. It's a wonderful thing.
I really am a psychologist. As crazy as I am on screen and chat and doing my life.
It's official.
I'm totally confident and really actually awesome
at my job. Okay. You know what? You are.
Oh God, we gotta find Fatima the best and get her a safe place to sleep tonight.
All right, you guys, I'll see you guys.
Okay, it's good seeing you, brother.
I did. He just stood up really fast. Don't fall over.
Oh no, don't be careful now. Take your time.
Oh, there's the.
Yeah, I think I got one more part.
Thank you
very much.
I look forward to
there's a lot of reasons to be in pain. You might as well have a good one.
Yes.
But the peace sign is overshadowing.
It's pain and pleasure.
A lot of reasons to be in pain. Like if you like get drunk and fall down, you might be in pain.
Make a right 2 blocks off. Go down, make a right 2 blocks
off.
About 4 blocks.
We have some really good guys up at the front, by the way. That were very helpful to me. And that is true.
No, their supervisor's an idiot, but that's another
that's
matter.
That's exactly right. The boss is an ass.
One of them actually knew the difference. The other one had no clue.
Yeah,
it's
not your primary use.
I always get, you know what, every time I teach
that's right. We are the media team.
With the founding member of Occupy Green.
Oh,
that.
I must.
That.
We're trying to get out with Occupy Earth. We're live streaming on Occupy Earth. My name is Linda Lizalulu. This is Mac Dale.
Hi.
He's one of the producers, and I just like to talk a lot on the
that. This is awesome. How do you guys have Facebook admins, or how do you upload it?
First of all, you can upload it right from here. I could upload it to YouTube.
Yeah, tell your mom you want mom.
But yeah, it's live. It's live.
I gotta say it.
But it's gonna be up on YouTube.
Cool.
Everything I did here today is gonna be up on YouTube.
Yes.
Which is down here right now. We're celebrating our year anniversary. You know, alongside of the West. You know, taking pictures.
Now, have you come in from New York, or do you live elsewhere?
Yeah, we got a couple of people from New York.
I live in Albany.
Yeah.
And where are you from?
I'm from New Jersey.
Yeah, we're about done anyway for the day, so.
I'm from Northern New Jersey.
Okay.
But I lived in Staten Island for 10 years. That's almost Freehold. They leave Staten Island, and we send them to you people. I'm really sorry.
Oh.
Don't you hate the Staten Islanders? I'm sorry. Okay,
I don't watch Jersey Shore. I probably should, though.
I was really clinically depressed after the death of my husband died, and I watched Jersey Shore during that time. It just shows how bad I was, and I had to watch that show. But anyway, the Occupy Marines, I'm actually an original. My first job was a psychologist here at the VA hospital in Albany.
That's big.
Yeah.
That's big.
And anyway, I do a lot of post-traumatic stress and veterans, as well as 9/11 first responders and all that stuff. My daughter has considered joining. My 15-year-old daughter thinks about joining the Marines.
Go to school first.
Okay, can someone please save this for my daughter? What should she do? Or should she do ROTC?
Do ROTC first. Then ROTC. Go to school.
You can do ROTC in school.
Yeah. But I mean, I'm saying that it's like, if you're going to join the Marines, you're not going to love the Marines.
Okay, so you're not saying don't join the Marines.
No, say don't join the Marines and stuff, but do it right. Give yourself time, because it's one of the things, like, I myself included, I was in the
17th. That's right.
Okay.
That's too hard. It's too young.
It's too darn deep. You know, they really do. They really does a good job. It's sensationalized and necessary. It's totally different.
Well, you know what? It is a very, very important point, because one of the vulnerabilities of the Marines is
why people traumatized at the age of 3 have been affected. When we in our Vietnam War vets came back to traumatized. Their average age was, like, 19. The average age of the World War II veterans was 23.
Yeah.
And it's not that they don't have their issues, too. But it's worse when you're 19 because you're still a kid.
Yeah. Well, I think, what is it? It equals, like, 30% of, like, the 17 or 17.
My daughter's 5'2". I've dropped it, which is scary for her. She's on this way this weekend. It's even scarier. She is strong.
Okay.
She is the strongest person internally and physically. I mean, I'm sure there are strong people.
The biggest thing is, like,
She likes the orderliness. She has leadership ability. She's incredibly strong and brave. And she knows she'd be really good at it.
Do the homework first. Go to school. Maybe she creates because you come out. Okay.
Maybe she shouldn't even do ROTC. She should go to college and then do that.
You know, what I'm saying is, like, spread it out. Do some time, get your education, and then make a better informed decision. Because what happens is, a lot of us that come out, we don't have people sitting there saying, just think about it. Give it 5 years.
Yeah, you serve as animals.
I think they've got a program that
my daughter is gifted with animals. She's a horseback rider. She likes seeing abscess out of a horse leg. Like stuff that you call a vet horse, she's new. And good with dogs, good with wild, like, you know, like the stray bunny, the bird that was hurt from the tree, you know, she's gifted with animals, like she's got courage. She actually is a dual citizen of the United States and Russia right now, so she was adopted. She's 8 years old when she was adopted, so I think when she's 18, she has to make a decision about whether
she's even on the day when I turn.
And I bet you she stays dual. So that also goes to her potential for the United Nations. You know, like she's not Russian, but she can really learn the world.
There's
a lot of things you can do as a dual citizen to help bridge the gap.
Ambassador.
And she's athletic. She's athletic. Every sport she picks up, she's really brilliant at. They all want her. She chose the horseback riding because that's what she does.
So there's no rush.
Yeah, I know. But I'm really glad to hear you guys say don't do it right away. And that you're not also saying don't do it.
Yeah, yeah.
Because my tendency in my family, joining the military is so hard. I mean, my dad's a Korean War vet.
Yeah.
But don't think for 1 minute he's volunteered.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You know? And yeah. My brother was a Vietnam War protester. You know, even though we love Vietnam vets, he was a protester. And my family, some families, like if you convert religions, marry out of your religion, it's a very bad thing. Or if you became gay, it would be a very bad thing. In my family, you could do anything. You could have a sex change operation, and you could do anything. But to join the military would be really alien. She'd be the first member of our family to ever do that voluntarily. She's smart enough, she's good enough.
She's young enough, and that's great because, after 4 years, Timmy doesn't want to continue making a career. So set yourself through this work now, set yourself up for,
Because ultimately what she really wants, the other thing that we talk about is getting some property and giving her to a therapeutic riding with people with PTSD, returning veterans, and adopted children.
Yeah.
Mental health, therapeutic riding. And then I can sit in my nice little office and get cash. And I'm a psychologist, so I can do real therapy. That's not real therapy. So, please help me.
Thank you. I'm sure we'll be in touch.
Absolutely.
We'll be around, gentlemen. Good to see you here. Appreciate it.
You
too,
my friend.
And solidarity.
Be safe today, okay?
Absolutely. We're about done.
Yeah.
Bird out. I can't hear you.
This has been an amazing day.
It's been quite something.
And we're too old. Here's an Oscar baby.
Hey, baby.
All right, unfortunately, I'm not here with the 1 month old. He was 1 month old today. Happy birthday, Robbie. Robert Allen Way the 3rd. Happy 1 month birthday.
Wait.
Thank you. Total impressive. Wow. What is this?
But all
of his ideas.
Nice. Just fine, thank you.
But
that was something.
Let's talk about you one more, Ash.
So much creativity.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. Okay. Is that mad at me or what? You're headed towards Trinity to find what the medics said. It's in serious need of a bed. I've never seen her not here down at Trinity, and I've been down at Trinity probably,
a couple months or two ago, she was spending a lot of time at the square there.
Yeah.
Union Square. But I don't think she's hanging out there anymore. That's why she's down
she's
at
here.
Trinity. So.
She's here. Oh, my God.
I expect they are.
Oh, I'm standing. You don't have to. Standing is at least we get to walk.
You know, we stopped marching and doing exciting things. Now they're bored.
Now we're here with our Trinity friends.
It's hard to have an excuse to beat heads when no one's doing anything.
Matt, do you know how happy I was that we did like Miz and then we did Bob Marley?
Wonderful. Part of my job is streaming Libby, interacting with the occupiers. She does it so much better than I do. They're everywhere.
Sorry, I came so badly. Better World is already here. It's just not evenly distributed. Yeah, so many of us are college educated, have jobs, and can answer any of your questions.
That's true.
Oh, man, I've been over an hour. I got to stop and save anyway.
And I'm not quite an hour.
Mac, I have some really amazing stuff that if you help me get on YouTube, that would be great.
Hello, the loaf. Lofi, Lofi, good to see you.
I also have to find out that how to have Lippy Lulu be my handle, because I bet you it is, and that I just screwed up the password. And, oh my God, mouse is on my chat.
Are we trying to make a life of people?
Oh my God. Somebody save that. I haven't checked my chat in a while, and mouse was there.
Wow.
And I'd be very curious to know what he has to say. Hi, Nikki.
Hey.
Well.
Oh, yes. John, if that was... John.
I can't mod your channel when I'm streaming.
Don't you start fighting in my chat room over anything having to do with mouse or anybody else, okay?
There will be bouncing if there are.
Right. I have some moderators. Let's see, who is there? I think most of Earth Team and Mac are moderators on my stream. Mm-hmm. And I don't.
No, good question.
I won't ban anybody. You'll have
to. Anise.
Please don't fight on my stream.
Hi, Nikki. Not where to leave.
Oh my God, so that is Mouse. Connie is coming out. Mouse is coming out of someone named Connie. Mouse, you were banned because you're an asshole and a sociopath. That's why. Okay? Sorry. It's a private channel. They can do whatever they want.
Especially when it gets more complicated.
That's why you were banned. Remember that part about having making sexual comments about my 15-year-old daughter, Rob, and he's made her uncomfortable, but she didn't know how to say and handle it because, you know, when things have happened to her in the past where she's come to me and said, hey, Mom, is this normal? And we talk about it, but even with you, it freaked her out so much that she couldn't tell me right away. But luckily, it was observed by another person, and you also asked that my daughter blinded me.
Well, this is an old. Hello. Yes, I do. Welcome back.
Thank you.
Good to see you.
I like you to see you.
Yeah. That's real team streaming. We've been doing it back and forth all day. Well, it's good to. It's been exciting, and I went on a. Last night we marched up to Times Square, which about wiped me out. And then today I get here, and pretty quickly we went on another march. And now I'm about ready to fall down.
Yeah, I made it. You were there at 7 o'clock?
No, I wasn't there at 7. I got here. I was late. Yeah, I was late getting here.
But yesterday I didn't make the march.
But I was up until 3 in the morning.
No, it was late. Yeah, that's why I didn't make the march yesterday.
I shouldn't have, but. I promised I would, and so I had to do it.
That was peaceful?
I'm sorry? Oh, that march was peaceful. This one, this afternoon, there were 4 arrests. No, I heard it was really nasty.
4
this
more?
Morning. Yeah, I heard there was a nasty,
we
nasty
saw,
this morning.
A van of the police going with our arrest.
Yeah, the reports I'm hearing are between 140 and 150 people got arrested.
Today? And in the book,
Yeah. Apparently the police radios are saying 150, NLG is saying 140. It's not good. A lot of them are already out of jail, though. So that's the only good thing. But, yeah,
are
it's just crazy.
Are people arrested this morning already out?
Yeah, a lot of people are. That's the word I got, that a lot of people are already out. So that's, like I said, that's the good thing. But, pardon me.
Sorry,
that's right. See, mine's a little small one.
Yeah, yours is mine.
But I had to get a better mic because the mic in here isn't that good. So
yeah,
it's $80, but it picks
but
up.
Which is the direction? Is it in this direction the sound or this direction?
It's omnidirectional.
You should have a directional one.
At least I think it is. I really don't know.
Yeah, because if you have the directional, just in the direction where you are swimming.
Right.
It takes the stronger sign in the direction of sound in the direction you are feeling. So the voice. This takes everything, so
yeah.
Everything.
Yeah. It's kind of limited what you can do with this. The only mics I saw that you could make point were cheap. They really were garbage. You know, so I got this. My sound has improved. That's all I can say, you know.
No, but that's very good, but
go
it should be just better than the audience.
No, I hear you, I understand. But we do what we can.
The best of the.
Yeah, that's right. Came down.
Hi, John.
The girl? Yeah, we'll be around. Hello. I'm falling apart. I shouldn't have gone out last night. It's killing me, and then I went on another march today, and I'm about wiped out. The infamous Trinity Church sleeping action. Police guarding the gate as if we were going to rush the church. Good old Tope.
Do we both have the key to the 1506?
I don't know.
because I want to give her the key.
I know, I have one.
Okay, let me then make sure that if I have a key room to key to 1506, then I can give her mine.
Yeah.
And then if she gets there, she gets there.
I got the orange one. I know that's 1506.
I'm going to have to unload my pocketbook. Did I come prepared? I have cupcakes.
Yeah. I love it.
I'm so glad she did,
you know,
too.
I dropped off a bunch of medical supplies. Like tons of bandages and stuff.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, yeah. You can say all we need is a defibrillator. You know?
I know.
So in case of heart attack.
I'm telling you, Anne. They
have to lay down. Yeah. Properly. Yeah. So? I have a lot of things in here. Oh, well, this red one I don't understand. Yeah. Alright, so I have no way to get back in, but you can let me in and get the ERT.
Right.
And Marielle has the key.
Right. She just went that away.
We have cases of water. Well, that's up to you if you want
to. I know, I was going to drop it off.
That's a hard thing to do.
On my way out of town.
You're exhausted. Oh, God. And in pain. Alright, so you can get up there on your own?
Yeah.
Alright, anytime. Room's a mess. I never had housekeeping going because people were sleeping and someone out. But help yourself to anything in the room. There's some soda, dried stale bagels.
They're not that dried and stale.
Is there anything else to eat there?
No, we brought the apples here.
We brought all the food. Oh, that's right.
And the oranges went
there. There's two sausages. Oh, no. Pork. Oh, I probably don't eat it, but I do today.
Okay. Thank you. Okay. Where am I going?
Oh, it's, the address, you're in Midtown, this is the room.
Right.
You have the address of the hotel, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, you can have it because you left it online.
Yes. Okay, good.
40th Street.
Okay, I'm going down now, guys. Love you all. Oh my God, Mouse is responding to me.
Oh, really?
Why?
I don't know why.
And I will wait. Please email answer to me. I didn't even read. Connie, love it. Gee, it's so funny that you picked a female name. Gentle Bear is here.
That's so he could sneak in.
Hi, Gentle Bear. Boy, no, I won't talk to you, Mouse. You and I talked, and I think everything that needed to be said was said. I understand the issue clearly, as does everybody in my household. I do appreciate the Occupy work we did together. We did excellent work together. You taught me many things, and I wish you well. But I want absolutely nothing to do with you, nor any of my friends will want to really have anything to do with you. So that's that. Why don't you leave my room? Because otherwise, well, I'm going down, so you'll have to leave. But otherwise, you know what? You can ban them.
Oh, yeah. Not from here, but when we get to the computer.
Because I did make a whole bunch of Occupy Earth team members, mods, as well as a few others in my room. So if anybody can ban him, I really wouldn't care if he did. He'll just come up with another name because he thinks he's so smart. But you know what? He's really actually not as smart as he thinks he is. He's smart, but he's not the genius I thought he is.
Just ignore him. Go away.
Yeah. He had to celebrate the 1 year. He had made contributions to Occupy.
Yeah, that's fine.
So, I'm not saying he doesn't have a right to, but he just doesn't have to be on my chat. Because
right.
Okay.
You can live without rodents. I'm not going down quite yet, but I will save what I